So how does your book go from a file on your computer to a printed book? Publishing on KDP includes entering book details, providing a formatted interior and cover file, and setting up rights and pricing. Before we jump into formatting, first, you should have a vision for what your book looks like in print. What size is it? Who's your target audience? Do you have images? Take a look at other books in your genre to help think through how you want your book to look. Visit the Introduction to Book Design page on KDP Jumpstart for help. To create your cover, you can use KDP's Cover Creator tool, create one on your own using the software of your choice, or hire a professional. The same is true for your interior. You can use Kindle Create Add-in, your own software like MS Word, or hire a professional. If you choose to do it yourself, you'll need to learn about your software and the requirements to publish successfully on KDP. If you choose to create and format your book in MS Word, we've got the Build Your Book Guide. Build Your Book provides two options based on your time and complexity of tasks. Both basic and advanced steps meet KDP print requirements and will give your file design elements that your readers expect in a paperback book. Use the printable guide as a desktop reference as you work through the steps. Watch the videos to get an overview and follow the instructions to complete each of the steps. Visit KDP University for more help with all aspects of publishing your book on KDP. Happy publishing!